What's your big week out been like?
Oh, it has been amazing.
Fumbling is confidence and wondering why the world is passed him by. Arguments and failed attempts to fly, fly. We were meant to live for so much more, and we lost ourselves. Somewhere we live inside, somewhere we live inside. We were meant to live for so much more, and we lost ourselves. Somewhere we
So, what do you think of this, these kids coming to help you out?
Oh, I'm very grateful. I think that they've done a marvellous job so far, and I think that it's good to see young people contributing to the community.
I think it's wonderful what you guys have done. I knew nothing about it, and I think it's great that young people have sort of devoted some time to make other people have a nice time. My children had a ball thanks to you guys, so thank you very much. I think what you've done is great. Well done.
Didn't you see how it's gonna fall in?
Coming back to Big Week Out.
This is actually only my second
one. Yeah?
But I'm doing it again just because, the last time I went, it was really good. And I went to that one because it was recommended to me, so.
Ah. Yeah. So what would you say to people who are thinking about doing Big Week Out?
Do it. I know doing a week of community service sounds like it's going to be boring, but you meet a lot of really cool people, and it's a lot more fun if you're not, as long as you're not doing it by yourself. So, yeah.
For me,
who is the hero?
has been great fun, and we hope it comes back again.
Yeah. Sure. Sorry.